Hi students, welcome back to our IT class. In the previous video, we had prepared a canvas and gave color to it. Today, we are going to prepare the entire poster. Okay. Look, this is the poster we are going to prepare. Here, we want to draw a tree. Then, give the heading Soil and Human Intervention. And a text project report at the bottom of the page. Okay, shall we start the activity? We have already studied the method of creating a canvas and giving background colors by using blend tool, right? Now first I am going to insert the heading here. For that, click on File, Create, Logos. Here we can see a set of styles from which I select 3D outline. We can select a suitable pattern from this window. Then we can type the required text here. In the poster, we want the heading Soil and Human Intervention. By using the font size tab, we can adjust the size of the font. And we can select a suitable font style. Then OK. The logo will open in a new window. We can make use of copy paste option here. Edit, copy visible. Remember, you have to use copy visible option while copying a logo. And take our canvas and edit, paste. Use the move tool to move the logo to a suitable position. Now we want to type the required text here. So this is the text tool. Before typing the matter, we have to select the suitable styles. So double click the text tool. We can select the suitable font here. We can adjust the size and the color of the text. Here I am selecting black color. Now take the text tool and type the required text. Now our next activity is to draw a picture. That is the picture of a tree. We can use the brush tool to draw the picture. Select the brush tool and draw the required picture. We can give the color by selecting the appropriate color and using the bucket fill tool, we can fill the color inside the tree. Okay. Now I am going to save this file. File, save. I am giving the file name poster. See, XCF is the extension here that you had already studied. Now, in order to convert this GIMP file into an image file, that is a PNG file, we have to use another option, export. File, export as. Note that the extension is PNG here. Now click on this export button. Now, if you want to take the screenshot of this picture, we can make use of print screen key in the keyboard. We can also make use of the screenshot facility from File, Create, Screenshot. Then we can use the snap button to get the screenshot of the picture. Another method is also there to take the screenshot. Applications, accessories, screenshot. This will also help you to get the screenshot of the picture. Now look at this table carefully and study the different file formats. This will help you to identify the different files in your computer. Okay, dears, this is the end of this chapter. See you again with a new chapter. Thank you for watching.